Hello, friends. Thanks for stopping by. It's Decor Mommy. I just want to say if you're new, welcome. And if you've been with me since the beginning, well, welcome even more. I do have a haul for you, and I'd like to show you how I display some of the items that I've gotten in my haul. All right, so let's just get started. I'm going to start with this beautiful silver bucket. I got two of those, and they did have this tray, and I will show you, it is quite large. I will show you at the end how I display it. And I believe they had these trees last year. I just love the silver on it. And then I did get these champagne glasses. They look so real, but fake. I like that. And I did get these as well. I'm sure you guys have seen these already. And I did get some of these ornament paintings. And one more of these poinsettias, I believe. And some glitter. And this gingerbread candle. They did have other ones, but I did not have a gingerbread candle. And I got these ornaments. Tree ornaments. They did have a Santa belt buckle as well. As a matter of fact, I think I did get that one. But I also got this mitt here that says it's the little things in life. They do have other things on that. That I have been hauling. And these are the Santa belt buckles. And maybe I could sport these for you one of these days. These novelty glasses, I thought they were adorable. And they did have other ones as well. The candy dish. And I got, oops, sorry. I got this kitchen towel. I thought it was so sweet. Season's greetings. Along with that one, I finally got this one. Love the pattern on it. Along with the oven mitt. And I did pick up this Fight Like a Girl magnet. I have seen, I believe they have the coasters. This one is a magnet. I guess it's like on the car. And I told you I love anything coffee, hot tea, latte, hot chocolate, you name it. It did have a holder on it, but I took it off. So you can see. And for the display, I did pick up one of these sparkling ciders just for the decor. And I am gonna put this in the bucket. And I love decor, so I don't drink, but I love decor, so if it looks cute, I get it. And it is a candle. You guys thought I was gonna pop some wine with you, huh? Just joking. Just kidding. Okay, and for you guys, I do have a little sneak peek if you're interested of some of the Target Dollar Spot stuff that I have not shared. This little adorable reindeer with sparkly antlers and his little nose. You could change it to naughty or nice, whichever one you'd like to be. And this is the number, I believe, and it is $3. And here it is. And I did want to show two other items so I can show some people that asked me for the number. And I did get this milk and cookies for Santa and reindeer treats at the Target Dollar Spot, and it was $1. And I got this adorable little truck with a tree. Thought it was cute, and it was $1. Just pretend it's for your little one and you could play with it. Or for yourself, right? Okay, and then I thought that these were adorable. These two little skate ornaments. And they were $1. Those are so cute for $1. And I did also get this adorable little wood gift topper. $1 ornament gift topper. I don't know. You could use it for both, I guess. And someone had asked me for the number to this bowl. And I did not see one. If there is, there it is, but it was $3. Along with Target, I did get this little notebook that came together like this. Coffee and donuts at Target. I thought that was cute. And again, I just wanted to give you guys the, what is it called? DPCI on the sled. And this is what it looks like. Such cuteness. I hope you can see that. And last but not least, I also was gonna share the DPCI for these skates, and they were $5 as well. And this is what they look like. Okay. And also the scarf back there is from Dollar Tree, and I just put that together. Okay, so that looks to be like the end of my haul. Thank you. And you guys have a blessed day. And I just want to show you how big that tray is and how darling those champagne buckets are. I just put the tree in there. And you'll see how I do the rest. But just so you can get an idea of what they have at the Dollar Tree for a dollar cuteness. Or something like this. Just put those little things that are on the tree around the candle real quick. And took out the candy canes with the little reindeer there. Don't know which ones you guys like better, but there's another option.